beginning of the war paid off. Very first major cavalry encounter at Poet Bridge, which is up near Worcester, saw the rout of the parliamentarian horse. And you can't say anything about spin nowadays, because after that fight at Poet Bridge, a scurrilous song was made up about the commanding officers of the different regiments of the parliamentarian horse that was sung to a favourite tune, and was basically saying they weren't very good. The other thing about the Civil War was that not only would they make up songs and scurrilous verses about the opposition, they would also actually have pamphlets talking about different commanders, and you've got frightened of them. Rupert himself was supposed to have eaten children. He never found out whether he liked them boiled or fried, but it was one of those things that they referred to him. And there was another gentleman called Thomas Lunsford, who was from the Somerset, who recruited in the Somerset areas, and he was referred to as going at one stage riding the sky on a rocket.